What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. My name is Paris, aka PJ Mango, as y'all can see on my channel. And we have a drink card to go get. Let's go get it. Alright, guys, it's now been a couple days since Sunday. We took the flight and I've been hanging out with some friends and family. I got the car. I'm actually looking at it right now through the window. I'm gonna drive it back to Florida, back home, and we're gonna do the reveal when it's over there. A lot of you actually might be surprised on what you see, but I can't wait to show you guys. It's about 10 hours, 11 hour trip. Let's go get it. Car is home. The family's home safe. We drove safe. It was a while. It was a long trip, you know, all the way from up north down, back home to Florida. It was about, got the car from all the way from New York, Long Island. 15 hours about with stop and go. But nonetheless, the car's here, safe, in the garage. Here it is. So yes, a Honda Civic is my dream car. I've always wanted this swap done. I got it, I worked hard, I did it. Now if I could do it, so can you. I want this channel to be about inspiration and motivation, especially with these Hondas, because I know a lot of people have Hondas or like, you know, Nissans or like, you know, generic, I guess you could say, older cars or not, and they want to get rid of them because of, you know, John Doe telling them, oh no, get the BMW M5, get this, get that, and they feel like they need to get it, but they really don't want to get it because they like their car, but they have so many people around them that tell them, nah, this, nah, that, nah, you don't want that, nah, 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 nah. And then they end up pulling the trigger, and then months or even a year or two down the line, they miss the car or don't enjoy the car they're in because their buddy said to get it, you know? So I had multiple Hondas back then, but this is definitely the best one I've ever had. I will be making more videos on this car. I will have another video on why this is my dream car. I don't want this channel to just be me showing off a car and this, that. I want to show and motivate and inspire other people like you that's watching it right now that, you know, probably threw you off with the Honda. Maybe y'all thought it was like a Ferrari or something. No, it's not a Ferrari. But this is pretty much a Ferrari for me, you know. If anyone were to hand me over a keys to a McLaren or Ferrari or Lamborghini, I would literally hand them the keys right back. Because I don't want to be in a car like that. That's not going to make me happy, you know? So, thank you guys for coming, watching this video. You know, this is pretty much my first video for you guys. So, you know, I'll be making more. Work with me with the whole camera awkwardness, because I am kind of like, you know, new with the camera still. And yeah, just work with me with how I'm talking and how I'm, you know, expressing things to you guys, because I'm not gonna lie, it is kind of weird holding camera in front of you talking to it. So I have to, you know, I have to adjust, you know. So give me some time, guys. All right, maybe in a couple videos I will, you know, a couple more videos from now I'll be good. But yeah, thank you again for stopping by, and I'll see you guys in the next one.